This video summarizes the floor plan representation enhancements of stairs available in ARCHICAD 22 or later versions. ARCHICAD provides various enhancements to the floor plan representation of stairs, particularly in case of monolithic structures. Let us activate the Stair Settings dialog. As part of this enhancement, the grid and structure pages of the dialog have been merged into a single settings page, since they both contain very similar settings. Thus, the page now contains a grid component settings panel and a structure component settings panel. When a monolithic structure is set for either the stair flight or landing, or both, new monolithic structure-related settings are displayed in the Structure Component Settings panel of the Grid and Structure page of the dialog. There are separate settings for the visible and hidden part of the stairs floor plan representation. You can specify a line type and line pen for the various parts of monolithic structures, such as contour, going nosing, connection line, and connection detail line. The two latter settings refer to the lines and detail lines of connections, as specified in the Support Connections panel of the Flight page of the dialog. Please note that depending on the type of connection selected, there may or may not be detail lines in a connection's 2D representation. The Model View Options dialog also contains several new options that let you globally control the display of monolithic stair structures. In the Stair Options panel, the new Structure Monolithic checkbox was added in ARCHICAD 22. Check this checkbox to display the structure of monolithic stair on the floor plan. The Detail Level of Stair and Railing Symbol panel of the dialog also contains several new fields related to monolithic structures, as well as a few modifications to existing settings. The Tread Contour setting of ARCHICAD 21 control the display of both the stair contour and goings. In ARCHICAD 22, this has been replaced by two fields controlling the display of the grid contour and the grid going, respectively. When the Structure Monolithic checkbox is checked in the Stair Options panel, its relevant field appears in this panel as well. There are separate fields for the five different parts of monolithic stairs: the structure, going, landing, connections, and draining. Each one of these fields has four options, using which you can hide them, display their visible part, or hidden part, or both visible and hidden parts. With these new enhancements and options, users have a wide variety of options for the representation and documentation of monolithic stair structures in ARCHICAD. Please watch all of the clips in this playlist to fully familiarize yourself with all stair and railing related enhancements in ARCHICAD 22.